Hi guys, Mike here, and we're taking a look at the Lenovo IdeaTab S2107A. Basically, this is a 7-inch tablet, and it's going to be quite price competitive, starting at $200, exactly like the Google Nexus 7. But it will have a couple of extras. Unlike the Google Nexus 7, you're going to notice that on the back you have a camera, a rear-facing camera you can use for your photos, for your clips, and it should be quite a decent camera. It's 2 megapixel, but it's still better than nothing. And you also have better connectivity. You have 3G on this one, while you don't have 3G on the Nexus. Okay, and in terms of hardware, the two are going to be pretty much the same 7-inch screen with 1024 by 600 pixel resolution. It's a Cortex i9 1 GHz processor. And there are a couple of extra things as well. You should have a micro SD card slot. Let me see if I can find it. Okay, I don't know where exactly it is, but should be a micro SD card on this one. And you're also micro USB connector, a micro USB connector as well. So basically you have $200 tablets here, so they're both cheap. Just a couple of extra features on the Lenovo S2107A, complicated name. Okay, that's all for now. More details will be available later on our YouTube channel. For more, if you have any questions, just post them below. I'm going to answer them. Thank you.